police. Put your fucking hands up, get on your knees.
Fred, what the hell happened?
One of the employees blew up the pizzeria. His name is Zack Parks, approximately 5'10", weighs about 162 pounds, currently divorced and is a father of one.
Do you know why he did this?
Not yet. They're taking him in for questioning. They say he did it out of hatred. This is what he looks like.
Holy shit.
What is it?
Hey, take a look at this. It looks like a shape of a...
What is that?
It's a shape of a fox.
Oh shit!